Snow has finally arrived. I must admit, I do like this view, even though I hate snow, but